motherboards, embedded boards, network interface cards, switches, adapters. What do all of these have in common? It's 2.5 gigabit Ethernet, also known as 2.5 gig E. 2.5 gig E is quickly becoming the new entry-level standard for Ethernet connectivity as more and more electronic devices are including it as default instead of 1 gig E. And to add to that list is LUCID's Triton2 2.5 gig E industrial camera.